Hey there, guys. It's your boy Wu here, and I just want to tell you guys that Spider-Man Legacy. You probably been wondering why I haven't been posting Spider-Man as much, you know, as I used to. Well, I just wanted to tell you guys that I am thank you. I am thank you for you guys to be here, and I am just. I love you guys, and you know, Spider-Man Legacy fans, I love you guys too. Yeah, so I just want to get on here and tell you Spider-Man Legacy is it's over, guys. I'm sorry, but it's over. You know, it's been some good seasons, good videos, you know. It's all over, guys. I hate to say this, but It is over, guys. I'm sorry. I just been slacking a lot, so I just decided to cancel it. Everything is canceled. Everything. But I just wanted to tell you guys that Spider-Man Legacy is canceled. It is over with. The seasons are over with. The upcoming seasons are over with. It's all gone. I hate to say this, but it's gone. It is over. You know. It's been a good journey with you guys, you know what I'm saying, but it's over. But I know you guys probably wanted to see me voice as Peter Parker and, you know, Spider-Man, you know, but I'm sorry, guys. But what I can do is we can do probably one more suit up. Yeah, all right. Let's go then. But wait, before you leave, there's one more thing I need to show you.
You gotta promise, Miles.
I promise.